Today, Horry County Police are marking 3 years since an officer's death. A car hit and killed Lance Corporal Melton Fox Gore in 2021 as he picked up debris along Highway 22. Horry County has since renamed its annual care shelter after Gore.